You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I've seen them.
Oh, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Kreese. All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
Seer. I remember the wonder of these caves. How I couldn't wait to complete my training and become a Jedi Knight.
Hostiles spotted.
Understood. We'll take you down.
Damage sustained.
Someone should catch him. Someone else get in here.
But Master, this is easy.
Beat you. I can't.
not choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Hey, Maren.
What would the Empire ever want from this icy wasteland?
Ilum isn't a very welcoming planet, but it's a sacred place for Jedi. We find the crystals that power our lightsabers here.
So they are mining this planet to desecrate Jedi culture?
It's hard to tell what the real goal is, but those crystals are powerful.
This place reminds me of Dothamir. Once sacred, now broken.
How are your plants doing, Grease?
Can you believe these things are still growing? Oh, they grow up so fast.
You're like their parent.
Yeah, maybe I am. I learned from the best.
Your parents?
My great-grandma. Parents weren't really around that much. Wasn't easy on Lateron.
Sorry to hear that.
Of course, they didn't make it any easier for themselves.
What do you mean?
Let's just say I learned a bit of my risk-taking from them.
Ah, I see. You know, you got a lot more going for you than gambling.
I know. My great-grandma would kill me if she knew about the mess I got myself into.
You fought in the Clone Wars, did you not?
I did. Why do you ask?
Have you ever buried someone you love?
In a sense.
After the massacre, I buried my mother's, my friends, Ileana.
Who is she?
We used to sneak out to the swamps and make potions together. We were so close. I thought when we were older, we would be together. Instead, I closed her eyes and bundled her with the others.
I wish I could tell you that you'll move past it. But the truth is, you never will.
Perhaps it's strange, but it is comforting to know I'm not alone.
I don't think that's strange at all.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Keep going, Cal Kestis.
Thank you.
Get in there, buddy. I never doubted you. There you go. Of course he found something.
Down below.
Out of the way! Step
up. He's quick.
BD, I need help. Now, BD.
I've had worse.
Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some